students, today we are starting subtraction on a number theory. We have started our lesson 3 before only. In our previous class we have done some sums. Today we will be doing subtraction on a number theory. Okay, so take out your page number 111 and see how to do subtraction on a number theory. So suppose if you take in your book also example is given. Suppose you take 72. Okay, to subtract, example, okay, to subtract 72 minus 10 if we subtract, starting with 10, subtracting in tens. Remember, we are subtracting in tens on a number grid. Okay, now 72 minus 10, then what we have to do? We have to move one box up. Okay, by moving one box up, we can get our answer. 72 minus 10 is 62. We have moved one box up. Move one box up. Okay, then like this, 72 minus 20, how will come? By moving two box up. So 72 minus, you have to move two box up. Then 72 minus 20 will come how much? 52. How much box we have moved? 2 box up. Okay. So 72 minus 20 is 52. We have moved 2 box up. 2 box up. Like this it will continue. Suppose take another example. Suppose you take 84. So 84 minus 30. 84 minus 30 will come how much? You have to move 3 box up. How much? 54. So answer will be 54. We have moved how many box up? 3 box up. Like this it will continue. Take another example. Suppose 100. So from 100 if you move 4 box up, then you will get how much? 100 minus 40 is how much? 60. We have moved 4 box up. Like this it will continue. Okay? Now we will start 1 can 3a in our book. Okay? Page number 112 now. You got in your book page number 112 and start doing. Number 1, use the number grid given on the previous page to subtract the following. You have to use this number grid to subtract all this. Okay? So first is 66 minus 10. So write here in the box, inside the box you write 66 minus 10. So I have told you to subtract 10, we have to move one box up. So 66 is where? 66 is here. So you will move in your number grid one box up. So how much we got? We got 56. Okay? Like this, number 2 also, you will write first 87 minus 40. So, 40 means you have to move how many box up? 4 box up. So, 87 is where? 87. So, move 4 box up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 box up. If you move, then how much is your answer? 47. So, 47 you will write here. Then 60 minus 30. Write here. 60 minus 30. 30 means you have to move 3 box up. Where is your 60? 60 is here. So 60 minus 30 means 3 box up. So answer is 30. Okay. So write here 30. Okay. I'll tell you again. 10 means you will move 1 box up. So, how many will come? 66 is here. 1 box up, then 56. Then 40 means 4 box up. So, 87 is here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 box up means 47. Then next one is 30. 30 means 3 box up. So, 60. So, 1, 2, 3. So, your answer is 30. So, all this has came. You do. So we will start now question number 4. So to start question number 4, you have to know how to make a perfect 10. Okay? This is subtracting a number that is not a perfect 10. In your question is is given that you have to subtract a number that is not a perfect 10. How will you do it? So, how we can do? We have to know first how to make a number in perfect 10. And here, you have to make this number, the smaller number, 45 minus 28. Now, you are subtracting 28 from 45. So, you have to make this number your perfect 10. How to make it? Perfect 10 of 28 will be how much? This is an example, okay? This is an example. Perfect 10 of 28 will be how much? You know that what are tens? Perfect tens, you know what are they? These things. 10, 20, 30, 40, all these are perfect tens, okay? So, what will be the perfect 10 of 28? After 20, this is 28 is in your 20 table. So, after 28, what is your perfect 10? 30, na? So, how to make it 30? 28, you have to add a number to make it 30. So, 28 plus how much will be 30? 28, 29, 30. 28 plus 2 is 30. So, 30 is your perfect number now. Perfect 10 now. So, now what you will do? We have added this. With this number, we have added 2 to make it perfect 10. Similarly, you have to add with 45 also. So, how we have make it, you have to write. What we have done, you have to write. Add a number to 28. We have added a number to 28 to make a perfect 10. Okay.
Means how many box we have to move upward?
9 books we have to move upward, right? So 96, then 86, 76, we have to move. So how much will be your answer? 6. Okay, so how much we got? 6. After doing this by using number tick, you do 93 minus 87, then you will get the same answer by like this. Okay, so how will you do this one? 3 minus 7 you can't do. From 7 you can't minus 3, right? From 3 you can't minus 7. 7 is a bigger number and 3 is a smaller number. So what you have to do? You have to borrow 1 from here. So if you borrow 1 from 9 here, it will become 13. Okay, 3 was there, 1 after borrowing it becomes 13. And you have taken 1 from here, then this will be how much? 8. 9 minus 1 is 8. Okay, now you do. Now what you have to do? You have to subtract 7 from 13 now. 13 minus 7. 13 minus 7 you do. 13, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and 8 minus 8 is how much? 0. So we are getting the same answer, right? 6, 6. So you have understood, after making it a perfect 10, whatever answer we get, we will get the same answer after doing this subtraction also. So I repeat it again, how to do. First, what you have to do, you have to make the smaller number. You are subtracting 87 from 93, so this second number you will make it a perfect 10 first. Then after making it the second number perfect 10, what you will do? The number which you have added to make it a perfect 10, you will add the same number to this first number. Then whatever the answer will come, you will subtract these two. Okay, so what answer will come? You will get this. Then if you check by doing this question, writing these numbers, you will get the same answer only like this.